Welcome to Nintendo K Channel. I am Danny. Today I have something special to present to you guys. That is Immortals Fenyx Rising coming to Nintendo Switch. Now this game is from the creators of Assassin's Creed Odyssey from Ubisoft. I want to give props to Ubisoft for reaching out to me for getting a demo of this game. And from what I played, it's amazing. You'll be getting into a world full of mythical creatures based on Greek lore and mythology. You're going to be embarking on an epic adventure to help restore the gods' power. As I'm playing, if you enjoyed this gameplay, do please give me a thumbs up. Consider subscribing for more gameplay like this in the future. This is a game that I'm looking forward to playing its full glory once it releases on Nintendo Switch. And look forward to that on our live stream. Alright, without further ado, let's get right into the gameplay and hope you guys enjoy.
Fighting with all her might, had nearly reached Olympus on her quest to defeat Typhon, the dreaded god destroyer. First, she would have to plunge into the Forge Lands. Once home to Hephaestus, god of fire, hammer, anvil, and forge, these were now godless lands. Scorched, laid to waste. What was not dead was dying. Chaos reigned. For here, monsters roamed free.
Can you not tell this story like I wasn't just there?
Zeus!
I was literally just there 2 weeks ago, and even if I wasn't, though I was, I'd be listening to your story for days!
It's called dramatic effect.
It's called, where's my skip button?
Fine. Cue title.
Ubisoft Quebec presents the video game, formerly known as Gods and Monsters.
It is actually pronounced Ubisoft.
The French.
Like a rift in the ground. Time to jump in and see what's inside.
This mortal has no sense of safety. Jumps right into holes like a rabbit or a tomb.
Zeus! No lawsuits here, please.
She could just jump into the underworld now.
These portals must have opened when Typhon escaped.
So you can just wave away whatever you want with narration. Zeus, a perfect father and husband, approves.
This might be a fantasy game, but even we have limits.
Huh. once the beyond, little one, and you might just survive.
So what's Phoenix doing here again?
Relighting Hephaestus's ancient forge. There are furnaces near the entrance, or air vents to the north. Phoenix's pick.
Seems simple enough.
Easy for you to say.
A lot of poetry for something they're just gonna stick in their mouth.
Isn't that what the best poetry is about?
Never before
had a mortal laid their eyes upon something so grand, so gargantuan, so spectacularly crafted, so...
Over it! Just get a room already!
Hephaestus's forge is that incredible.
He's not all that.
Ah!
That's too
She's our hero. Can we skip forward?
Fine, fine. There's a good part coming up. To the forge!
On my guard.
Ah!
Through your help, Phoenix restored power to the Forge as Hephaestus' workshop came roaring back to life.
Translation. Everyone can go home happy.
That's quite. You are fools to think I was so easily conquered. Come, mortal, and face your real task. Me!
Wait! How much more of this story is there?
A lot. So send Hermes out for delivery, because we aren't going anywhere.